Bobby's an only child, so Eric's been a great addition to the family because he feels like he's got a little younger brother, really.
This is Eric. We got him on Monday. He's been fine so far.
He's absolutely lovely as a puppy. He's settled in a treat. Took us a long time to find him, and then he just came from Middlesbrough, which is great. So he's a North East lad living in the North East.
Dad chose his name only because he's into Man United fan, so Eric can now.
Over the last 12 months, both Sarah and Harvey have worn me down, sending me pictures of dogs, but now he's called Eric and now he's in the house. We're all happy.
One thing that he can't do, and that's go on the couch.